today is the day we are going to kick off the Digital Zero Waste Challenge.
It's lovely to have a few moments to set the stage for your challenge. What's been phenomenal is that this technological boom that's really kind of taking off in fashion is also happening in the design and the production. And that is why we are here today. TAL is one of the world's leading manufacturers, and they make 1 in 6 of the dress shirts in the US market. And they have an annual production capacity of 55 million pieces.
When you're in the industry, in the fashion industry, everybody are looking at, you know, how to reduce the waste with the digitalization. You gotta wish so the designer and the manufacturer and the supplier, they can collaborate. And very fast, you know, there are, you know, a solution for us, and so that we have the purpose achieved.
We wanted you to take advantage to the maximum in the software and be able to really play around with your patterns. So you designers will work with digital design to demonstrate your zero waste and upcycling skills, putting dead stock fabric back into the production line.
Three of us are from very different backgrounds, and we are trying to take one element from each other's background and bind it together.
Using both textiles, like one is more elegant and the other one will break a bit, but it will be nice to have the stripes like in different directions.
We were thinking at the beginning to use two fabrics to create like a very long stripe that then will be a cuff, yeah. And to create a cuff like this.
As designers, you actually have an immense amount of power in terms of the sustainability of the product, and having the foresight to understand the material and the process and the yarn counts and the durability, and then the end life. What is it that you want to do at the end?
The whole process of taking the concept and the conceptual initial idea and taking it through the whole process for a designer through color, trims, working on the fit, you know, doing all the physical things that you would do with a garment, and have it done through a digital twin. All of that is saved through our software and through that 3D digitalization. So it's really a sustainable way and the new way to do things.
So very excited to have you all back today. I know you've all been working really, really hard. Okay, let's go.
Our team thought on the word bound. So this is the pattern inspiration we came up with. We wanted to bring something that was simple but comfortable, easy to use in the daily looks for this woman.
We were thinking this garment is versatile, adjustable, all genders and zero waste. With this artificial intelligence also, we wanted to show that putting our images since the beginning, we can have also different alternatives for in a future collection. We can imagine this becoming bigger.
Living geometry is a minimalistic, genderless design concept, which is based on geometric shapes. What if all the geometric shapes have life in it? And if they could move, what would it be like?
So the winner is Team C. Congratulations. Good job. Your digital process was really, really special, and it looked very attractive. It looked like the garment. It looks like something that can go online and be sold immediately. So I think you've succeeded using those tools within your design process. So congratulations.
Well, I feel super surprised because I was very impressed with all the works of the other teams.
There were so many approaches behind the final outcome, and there are so many failures.
We really all came together and we really put a lot of each one in the work, and that was amazing.
It has helped me to think more about zero waste pattern. I really want to develop my skills in that technique.
If we're choosing the sustainable parts, we have to waste less. So the software is really useful when it comes to low waste.
We really saw what we can do. It is really great, and I want to continue to do so with zero waste and with digital design.